And this battle royal is underway. Eliminations occur until there is only one superstar remaining.
Mike, what you need to have eyes in the back of your head during a match like this. And it probably wouldn't hurt to have them on the sides, too.
Oh, what a counter. Get him into the corner.
Setting up an elimination here.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut. Took the wind right out of you.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He's certainly taken some hits in this battle royal. It seems to have left a lot in the tank.
Absolutely sickening.
Left kick.
High knee right between the shoulders.
And just like that, he's
a million dollars. Ted DiBiase has been eliminated.
Stop that in its tracks.
Brilliant. Right in the back of the knee.
Gorilla's called out. The Strowman press.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Boom! A forearm smack.
Kyle O'Reilly has been eliminated.
Tagged with a punch.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
With a punch.
And he saw that coming from Ramon. Well, he knew what was coming.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
Oh, and a reversal.
Strowman.
This is not going to be good.
Magnificence.
Yeah. Ooh, hello.
Well scattered reversal there.
With authority.
And now we've given you all another chance to
simply take it all in.
Yeah, this is where battle royals get tough. The longer you last, the more damage you're dealing with.
He reverses it. What a punch! Oh, impressive counter.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
This up.
No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
The monster of all monsters is in command.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And complete deadlift. This is incredible.
Absolutely sickening.
Inelegant exit, but
Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
Big effort tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight. He's definitely a super.